Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Nikita Verma and today I'm going to share a recipe of chicken curry. Yes, this is one of my favorite recipes and I'm sure you're gonna love it. This is actually my mom's recipe which I'm going to share here. So let's get started. Before that, do subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the like button if you like the video. So guys, let's start with the marination of the chicken here. I have around 1 kg of chicken which I'm going to marinate and keep it for at least 1 hour. I have this ginger garlic paste here. Then I'm adding lemon. This is the garam masala. Here I'm going to add some red chili powder. Let's quickly give it a mix. You can use your hands also. I've shared the quantity of the ingredients in the description box, so please check that. I'm adding some salt and going to give it a mix. We're going to marinate it for at least 45 minutes to an hour. So now I'm going to make the paste for my gravy, where I'm going to take 4 to 5 onions. I'm going to add some ginger and few cloves of garlic. I'm going to add some cardamom here and few cinnamon sticks. The last thing I'm adding is few cloves. So we are going to make paste out of this. This is going to be the consistency. So now let's start by making the curry. I'm adding oil here. So once the oil gets little hot, I'm going to add some bay leaves and cinnamon sticks. So now I'm going to add my whole spices. These are black pepper, some cloves and the black cardamom. So these are popping right now. And now I'm adding some finely chopped onions. These are 2 onions, medium size. So the onion is almost done. So now we are going to add the paste we made initially. The ginger garlic paste actually enhances the flavors of meat. So I'm adding it again here. This is ginger garlic. Now we are going to cook our masalas together. So this is the most important step and it's going to take some time. At this point you have to keep stirring the masala as it can stick to the bottom. You have to do it on medium flame. So the masala is cooked, you can see the color. I'm going to keep it on the medium flame while adding my masalas. So here is the coriander powder. This is the chili powder I'm adding and a little bit of turmeric. Let's mix it properly. You have to fry your spices just for 30 seconds. Now I'm going to add a little bit of water, like few tablespoons of water. And we are going to cook it. Adding water actually helps your spices to cook properly. So once it starts leaving the oil, we are going to add our other ingredients. So once you start seeing the oil at the ends like this, it means your masala is ready. Now I'm going to add my tomato puree. So this is basically the grated tomatoes I've used. You can even use the tomato puree. The grated tomatoes give better texture than the puree, so I have used that. It totally depends on whatever you have and whatever way you want to use it. So now this is going to take a while and we are going to cook it again for 10 minutes. Before that, I'm going to add some salt here. So you can see the masala has left the oil. Iska matlab aapka jo masala hai acche se cook ho chuka hai. This is the sign actually. I'm adding around 2 tablespoons of curd here. I'm going to mix it. And we are not going to cook it too much. We are just going to cook it for a few minutes. In case you are allergic to curd or something like that, you can totally avoid it. But it gives a really good flavor to the dish. So I think we are almost done. Now we are going to add our chicken. Now on low flame, I'm going to add my chicken. So now I'm going to cook it on low to medium flame. This will take some time. I'm not adding water right now. So I'm just checking on this. Wow. Smells so good. You gotta try it. So here I'm adding the garam masala. This is the last thing I'm adding. In case you want a little gravy here, because I'm going to make the dry version of this chicken curry. मतलब मैं थोड़ा सा पानी डालूँगी बट मैं बहुत कम डालूंगी, और वो मैं अभी नहीं, वंस द चिकन इज डन हाफ लाइक हाफ कुक चिकन देन आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड द वाटर. सो इट विल टेक अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 25 मिनट्स टू कुक. सो द चिकन इज कुक्ड लाइक मोर देन हाफ इट इज कुक्ड, और इसका जो अपना पानी है उसी से कुक हुआ है. ये मैंने थोड़ा सा पानी डाला था बीच में, बट अपने ही पानी से ये कुक हो गया. नाउ हेयर इट टोटली डिपेंड्स द काइंड ऑफ कंसिस्टेंसी यू वॉन्ट. सो आई एम एडिंग लिटिल बिट ऑफ वाटर हेयर, बहुत थोड़ा सा, एंड आई एम कुक इट फॉर अ वाइल. नाउ इट टोटली डिपेंड्स द काइंड ऑफ ग्रेवी यू वॉन्ट. इफ यू वॉन्ट लिटिल मोर रनिंग ग्रेवी यू कैन एड मोर वाटर. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कुक इट अगेन फॉर अनदर 10 मिनट्स. So the chicken curry is done. Wow. Looks super delicious. So you can enjoy this chicken curry with chapati or rice.